I used to hate science. Now, this was back when I thought that science was a collection of boring facts that had no clear relevance to my personal life. But I now know that I was wrong, because science is a process. It is an elegant, beautiful process, because it's so simple. The process of science is literally gathering evidence and then using that evidence to guide future decisions. What this means is that you, your family, your friends, everyone that you know, conducts science on a daily basis. We all use evidence to inform our future decisions, or at least we should all be doing that. So this process is not only incredibly simple, but it's globally accessible to everyone. And despite its simplicity and its accessibility, it actually has led to incredible, profound, life-changing progress. Fruits of scientific labor affect you constantly. In fact, everything that you love about your modern life is either directly or indirectly the result of science. The device that you're using right now, obviously, decades of science went into that. But the food that you eat, that you feed to your family, that food is the result of agricultural science. The health of your loved ones, the health of your pets, that has been enhanced and sustained by incredible amounts of scientific research. Of course, the vehicles that you drive and the planes that you fly in, these are modern marvels that directly result from science, which, by the way, of course, got us to the moon. So science has constructed our modern civilization. It has allowed us to flourish, and it has enhanced the lives of every single person on the planet. This includes people from all sides of the political spectrum. So it doesn't matter what labels you assign to yourself, you nonetheless are benefiting on a moment-to-moment basis from the fruits of scientific labor. And so a war on science, or an attempt to slow science or silence science, is ultimately an attempt to hinder human progress. And this not only threatens our current existence, which again is completely built on and run by science, but it is incredibly threatening to our descendants, to our children, to our grandchildren. These people will require science to live happy, healthy lives. So when you hear people turning science into a political chess piece, and they're arguing that science is only for certain people, and it has some hidden agenda, and so on and so forth, block that out. And remember, science is not political, but science is an essential pillar of society, and we need it to survive.